Day 26 of cello practice. I now have a teacher and I'll be trying to play March in G. Thanks for watching.